Well, folks, here we are in beautiful Ocala, Florida, finishing up. Spring is in the air and taking it right home to you.